there's someone out there who can understand and who's feeling the same way as me. I'm 34 and I got everything to live for, but I know now that it wasn't meant to be. So if you find that you've been feeling just the same,